Also breaking overnight, an off-duty Chicago police officer under fire in the Wrightwood neighborhood near 81st and South Washtenaw. Our nonstop news crews captured a bullet hole in the officer's personal car. Police say one man got out of the van late last night and started shooting in the officer's direction. The officer was not hurt. We're told he did not return fire. The suspected gunman ran from the scene.